Hey guys, and welcome back to the Bad Players podcast. It's Lewis back with another Yu-Gi-Oh video. So I'm just gonna click on there. There we go. So we're on episode 5, I think. But if you were to watch the last episode, just I know some people did, you would have seen that we would have built a new deck because I was figuring out mechanics and also the game itself. Like how to dismantle stuff, etc. So that was pretty cool. I didn't know how to do that before the start of the video, before the end of last video. So that helped. So we built a better Dark Magician deck. That's all I've been playing so far. However, it's been proving to be okay. Like the Dark Magician deck itself, not just this one, because I have actually not played with this yet, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. So I'm going to be doing more of the excuse me, more of the main ladder and just praying. That's the wrong deck. Change decks to this one. Very, very nicely named deck, but I'm hoping that we can do better than we have been. So we're currently in whatever rank this is, bronze 2, I think. And I'd like to rank up at least once today. So that means one win, I think. Okay, dude's got a cool here we go. Okay, so let's see what we can do this next turn. He's got some face down stuff. He's got some cool sleeves. I don't know if I can view these. They look pretty cool. And then he's like a little frog. Wait, I can actually click on him. That's cool. Mamba stuff. Want to go up. Okay. Drop. Bring this out. And get rid of the Dark Magician. See if he's gonna do anything with his trap there. Alright, we're doing a three-way train, chain. Ugh. Here we go. Do this. I'm gonna attack and see what happens. Hopefully, this goes okay. Fingers crossed. All right, there we go. Draw two. Yep, we'll do this. Nice. I do this. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to do that. However, I'm very happy with that turn. Was a very good turn, in my opinion, anyway. Now Dark Magician and Dark Magician Girl, turn two. It's all right. That's meowing in the background. I don't know if you can hear. Okay. It's a time when. Think I'll be getting rid of. Think we can get rid of this. Okay, he's doing some summoning. Some big dude in defense. Do this. Get him out of here. Gosh. And then that's gone. Nice. Oh, it did not go. Oh, okay. Yeah, why did that not go then? Hold on. Not too sure. I'm sure there's a reason. Maybe it's because he's classed as two cards. I dunno. However, two Dark Magician in play is huge. I'll activate this. And then do this. This looks massive. Nice, we have Amulet Dragon out. Like, I can do this. Break the defense. Use it as a buff, I suppose. Maybe I should have buffed him. Oh well. We have a very strong amulet dragon in play there. Getting the hang of it. I'm getting the hang of this now. I'm just doing things and hope they work. But like, I somewhat know what I'm doing, which is helpful. And then 3,000 damage points. Nice. Let me just double check if I can. But I'm not going Okay, this is looking promising for us. There we go. Let's see what he's got. That's fine. Just wiped my board. And then I'll use the effect of that to get rid of his last card. And let's see where he's got. Okay, so he's stolen out. That's fair enough. Playing the stall game. Let's see then, shall we? He turned those into that. That's quite funny. Better win this. There goes my dark magician, I suppose. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Right. I'll activate this. See what we get with these three. Oh, he's gonna get rid of this. Okay, I'm gonna get Dark Magician Girl. She's doing all that. And then I'll attack this. What? Oh my God. Oh, I'm such an idiot. Oh, so this can't be destroyed? Gee. That wasn't good. I don't know. Luckily, he can't kill me, so I'm happy with 10 damage. Well, 100 damage. I'm happy with this right now. Maybe that's another 10 chain. Yep, I'll go this. I'll activate this. Him back. Activate effect. Then I'll grab that magician from here. Yep. Get my dark magician in here. Yep. Confirm. Then oh my God. Yes. Oh, I'm so cool. Actually won that one. Let's go. There's the rank up into bronze tier one. And we've got some stuff. And we'll go again. So, one win and zero losses today, which is good. All right. My opponent is making the decision. That's actually crazy. Oh. Oh no, not this again. No, not there. Is that his name is ID or you? What a board. Okay, board, that's sick. Oh, he's using some fear. I'm gonna do this. Can I not use it? Oh no. So much is going on. Yes. Boom, boom. Then this, and I'm hoping something pays off. Am I playing against the troll deck? Alright, I don't know if this works. So I'm going to. What is this just? This just not gonna work? Well, how do I get rid of this then? What? Man, I'm. Getting peace. I don't know how to win. It's like a lock there. Man. Mate, I'm against the lock deck, man. It's not even funny.
They're very quiet, they've been stalled out.
They are.
Know what to do against it.
Nope. I won my first game though, but I didn't.
Well, that's good. That proper one.
Yeah.
Enjoy the luck there.
Mate, I'm not. Man, I don't know what to do. This is so annoying. Why wouldn't this work? Mate, this is probably painful for people to watch. I have no idea how to win this. Want to make this more entertaining for the viewer instead of me just struggling against the stall deck. I'm just going to keep playing against normal decks. We'll see if we can go 2-0 or 2-1. They were against Obi-Wan. Obi-Wan Kenobi. Kenobi. Right. Hopefully we can have some. Oh, don't even tell me. I didn't check the guy's name. Okay, oh, it was Obi-Wan. Do this. Magician. Oh nah, not even having a laugh. This is the same there. Yep. Summon. Yep. So, We're doing things. So if you venture that thing again, I'm leaving. I'm going home. All by me. Conditions player. The stack's better already, man. Nice. Okay, I'm getting cooked. Okay, this is not good. This is not good. This is not good. Drop. Right, we'll activate Yep. No, man. I feel like I'm doing so wrong, and this just happened. Like. Man, I don't know. No, I think that's it. This isn't good. This isn't bad. I mean, sure. Do this. This. Okay. Do this. Only time. I'll attack and directly there. That was a good turn for me. Hopefully that's helped out a little. This is looking promising. I can do this next turn. Oh, drop something. Think we might have this, I'd like to hope. Yep, I'll do this. Cool. Well, this helps a little bit. This is a very strong card, to be honest. That's cool. Is he gonna merge these two then? Yes. Into that. who is now doing more things. It's Cyber Dragon Infinity, which is nothing this else. He just ate me, man. It's not cool. I'm gonna do this, I think. Yep. Well, we'll use this to grab another one, like so. No. I activate the effect to do this. I'll get. This. I'll summon that magician girl. To be able to use this. I'll summon him. And then that's game. Wait. Nice. That's another win for me. That's 2-1. It's not too bad. We won more than we lost. That's insane. Well, my commentary wasn't the best that episode. However, I hope you can see that I am getting better. I am learning the game. So that's it from me today. I hope you enjoyed. There'll be another episode out next week. And yeah, we're just getting up the ranking system. Thank you so much for watching. And this has been Lewis from the Bad Players Podcast. Thank you very much.